Falls in the junior for the Fighting Illini. Kim Sandin of Illinois State. Kelsey Hildreth of Northern Illinois. Sarah Tyler competing out of Tange. Katie Womble of Bradley. Courtney Ackerman of Illinois at the University of Illinois. Karen Casey of University of Indianapolis. Alyssa Christopher out of Tange. Hannah Savage of Northern Illinois, and finally Hannah Winter, the freshman for the Fighting Illini. They're heading into the back stretch into the second lap of eight here at the mile run. Stephanie Richards, she just attempted that last night in the women's pole vault. Richards establishes a new school record in the women's pole vault. Unofficially 14 feet 4 inches is Stephanie Richards, the Fighting Illini senior. Again, as we continue here in the women's mile. Ladies and gentlemen, again, that vault by Stephanie Richards that you just witnessed was the third best pole vault in the women's pole vault field nationally. Again, Stephanie Richards establishing a new school record ahead of the Big Ten Championships next weekend in Geneva, Ohio. Again, that's the third best vault in the country. Here we are continuing in the women's mile. Three Fighting Illini up front. The Illini continue to go 1-2 down the backstretch. Here they come. As we go into the warm-ups for the men's pole vault competition. Warm-ups ongoing here in the women's high jump. Illini continuing at 1-2. Courtney Ackerman of the Fighting Illini currently in the lead. Her teammate giving chase. Heat of two here.